So what are you doing it for?
Cancer research.
Oh, cancer research. Well, I just wish they'd had the research to figure out how my dear friend Pat succumbed to it.
I think it might have been the 60 fags a day with her.
She did enjoy a cigarette, Louise, but she had cut down quite considerably towards the end.
Because she knew she was ill?
No, it was more that the amputation had slowed down her rolling speed, you know?